gotta move some coal. I got my dump trailer on the back of the truck. Can't see it through the window, maybe. But anyway, I'm gonna move some coal today. I gotta take my bucket tractor, since my coal bin is up by my house, and it's I just couldn't figure out a way to get a coal bucket up there. And besides that, we got some coal. We cleaned it out of somebody's basement for them. So we got to keep the coal, which is awesome. So that's what I'm gonna do today.
I'm gonna fire up the old Workmaster 25. Yeah, I just bought this tractor in August. Really like it. I mean, it's simple. It's not super powerful, but it's a big frame tractor for the horsepower rating. It's got a good size bucket on it. So yeah, I got to fire that up. You plan on dumping it all in my coal bin right here. That's where all the coal is going to wind up at, with any luck. Okay, gonna fire the old girl up. The old girl that's really not that old.
Oh, it's about 25 out today. Glow plugs. Yeah, the glow plugs are running up quite a while. Oh. Warm up a little bit.
And the temperature today, to check my inside temperature reader, 25.
Thank you.
Well, this is getting old.
Yeah, I gotta figure out a way to set this up so the trailer's a lot more level. I'm kind of afraid of putting it way up. Of course, where it's sitting now probably isn't too bad. We'll look at it again and make sure, but you know, I don't want to dump the whole thing over when you put the trailer up. So, I guess I'll keep trying. Getting the hang of it now. I got it steep enough now. The coal just rolls down to the bottom of the gate, and I open the chute, and it dumps into the bucket. So that's just what we want. A tight squeeze. I mean, that bucket just barely fits in there. I'm having a, it's gonna take me all day probably. It's gonna take it forever.
What an awesome little tractor, though. I really like it. Look at that.
It's just, there's like no daylight around the bucket. It's kind of funny. Oh well, back to work.
Slowly.
this lever right here. Forward and reverse. I didn't want a hydrostatic. I'm not used to them. I don't really like them, to be honest. So I got the standard shift with the forward reverser. I really like it. It shifts. It works a lot the same as the backhoe. It does about the same thing. I've been sliding out on this ice over here. I pop it out of four-wheel drive coming down the hill. So I don't want to be in four-wheel drive on the dry road. I'm afraid it puts a lot of stress on the drivetrain and tires, stuff, and all that. So don't want to do it that way. Getting at the bottom of the coal bucket here. Shovel work, kind of, it's almost empty. There's only about one scoop left. So little New Holland took care of this job pretty easy. I mean, it just scooped it up. Oh, it didn't scoop, but it just, you know, the coal's not that heavy. But, man, it really worked really, really well. I'm quite pleased. And we got this much coal in our little bin. I'm going to look at, ooh, it's almost full. It's almost to the top. And this was one load of my dump trailer. So I was worried it wasn't going to fit, you know, because, I don't know. I guess I did the math and knew it would fit, but pretty happy. I got quite a bit of coal there. That'll probably go me a year and a half or so.